Last night, our special report about human trafficking in the Plant Belt aired on WDAM 7. But if you missed it on TV, you can watch it, plus more investigations, on the news app right now. WDAM 7 Special Report Playback, sponsored by Family Health Center.